designer who dresses the likes of Lady Gaga is turning her attention towards homegrown talent. You can expect to see Cindy Vogel's designs in more music videos and festivals, both here and in the States. And she does it all from her home in Gympie.
It was the break most designers only dream of. Lady Gaga donning one of Gympie designer Cindy Vogel's headpieces. That was 3 years ago. Since then, she's been working hard in her home studio, dressing country music stars like Caitlin Shadbolt and Christy Lamb.
The clothing that I make them is built around their personality and the purpose of what they require the clothing for.
She's heading to music festivals around the country, finishing off her custom-made pieces before the stars hit the stage. Now, for the first time since the Gaga breakout, her work is being featured in the States.
I've got clothing right now in the USA. They sent us a photo from the Mojave Desert of my work. Yeah, being filmed in a film clip over there.
While it's glitz and glam on stage, backstage, Cindy can be found with her trusty sewing machine. It's all proof you don't need to be in the big city to have a successful fashion career.
I tried on the Gold Coast, and I tried in Brisbane, and I tried in Sydney, and I tried, you know, many places. I've even lived overseas, and I couldn't make it stick. I don't know what the magic ingredient is, but for me right now, here in the country, I have zero stress. I'm very comfortable. Life is so easy, and I feel like my creativity has just blossomed.
Lizzie Cramsey, Wynn News.